Welcome to 4RSpot News. Today we start with the news that children at St. George's have been demanding for more covered outdoor areas in the playground.
Yes, that's right. Children at St. George's International School have been hoping to gain enough support to take this issue to Parliament. First of all, we have our experts here to explain more.
Over to you.
One, to keep lunchboxes dry and cool. Two, somewhere to stay cool during the summer months. Three, somewhere to stay dry during winter months. And finally, a comfortable place for classes to work without becoming too hot in the summer.
Back to you, Penelope and Connor.
Our reporter Eddie Hudson spoke to a teacher from St. George's live about the issue.
Hello everybody. Now I'm interviewing Miss Moss, a teacher from St. George's School.
Hello. And yes, there is just one reason of why shelters would be beneficial in St. George's School. Once I took my children one glorious afternoon for doing English on a project, and it was too hot, and the children were complaining because they were too hot and we had to go inside.
Very interesting. And I also spoke to a student from St. George's International School who left her packed lunch outside when it was very rainy. When she collected it, it had been extremely wet, not good at all. Back to the studio, boom.
Thank you for that. A pressing issue, it seems. Now we go to the House of Lords, where some members of public met with Baroness Chloe Sheesh-Portiche.
For three shelters, we are looking at the cost of 20,000 euros in total. Where they are positioned will be the choice of the children.
Okay, thank you for that. Members of the community also met with their local MP at the surgery in the school.
Hello, I'm at a local MP surgery with our MP Mara Gonzalez Pispis.
What if we built a shelter near an equipment where the children love?
Well, the children are the ones choosing where the shelters must be built, so I don't really think this is a problem.
Which materials should we use to make these shelters?
Well, the shelters should be strong and well built and waterproof. We will be supporting local building companies because they're the ones who are gonna build our shelters.
Some very interesting responses. Back to the studio.
Yes, interesting responses indeed.
Local MP Mr. Gonzalez was at the House of Parliament just last week to give a speech about the issue.
As MP for Ham, I'm speaking on behalf of the children of St. George's International School. When you were a child, did your lunch get wet in the playground? Did you enjoy coming into school dripping wet? Parents want better for their children. Better health, better comfort.
Hear, hear!
Let's make this happen.
Here!
I'm just hearing that a public statement is about to be given about the issue. Hmm. We go live to outside the Houses of Parliament.
Good afternoon and thank you for attending. My name is Judah Fagan and I'm speaking on behalf of the campaign to ensure all schools have enough covered outdoor spaces.
We would like to thank our local MP, Mr. Pispisa, our Baroness Sheesh-Portiche, the local media, and the members of our community. Mr. Pispisa has worked non-stop to make this happen and create a law so that all schools will have a good outdoor shelters.
We now hope the children will enjoy the outside areas in all weather, rain or sunshine. Thank you and have a good day.
Have a good day.
Good afternoon, and thanks for watching for Rossport News. I'm Connor Cusack.
I'm Penelope Neighbor.
See you tomorrow, live at 5.
Hey, where's my coffee?